I'll tell you the problem with the scientific power that you're using here. It didn't require any discipline to attain it. You know, you read what others had done, and you took the next step. You didn't earn the knowledge for yourselves, so you don't take any responsibility for it. You stood on the shoulders of geniuses to accomplish something as fast as you could, and before you even knew what you had, you patented it and packaged it and slapped it on a plastic lunchbox, and now you're selling it. You want to sell it. Well,
I don't think you're giving us our due credit. Our scientists have done things which nobody's ever done before.
Yeah, but your scientists were so preoccupied with whether or not they could that they didn't stop to think if they should.